is with us!
Hej, siemanko, z tej strony Mruk, witam was w kolejnym odcinku z gry Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I w dzisiejszym odcinku zaczynamy nowy wątek, a mianowicie nowy region. Udamy się do Lincolnshire. Mamy tutaj blisko nas opactwo do najechania, które sobie na pewno najedziemy, ale zanim tam się udamy, porozmawiajmy w końcu z tą Teklą.
Tekla, you look like you wrestled a bear. Is something wrong?
Gods, Eivor, I was robbed on the road between here and Lincoln.
By who? Did you get a good look at them?
They were Saxons, I know that much. A pack of them lifted 4 barrels of my ale and all the coin I had on me. The biggest one pulled me off my horse and stuck his mouth in my ear, said, Tell Guthban we expected him home soon.
Guthban? That's battlebone in the Saxon tongue. Are you sure?
That's what he said. It's not someone here, is it?
Not that I know of.
I do not begrudge us taking in orphans, Eivor, but some of these Saxons, we hardly know them. You ought to ask around.
A good idea. You take care of yourself. Let me see to this.
Thank you, Eivor.
Dowiecie, kim są Guthban. Sascy mieszkańcy Kruczej Przystani mogą wiedzieć więcej. O kurde. Czyli z kim musimy pogadać?
Oh, look at you, Chewie.
Na pewno nie z Redą.
Wastes far away, a place of mystery, wonder.
Tutaj coś?
Even when Dog was younger, he had a streak in him. Hate to see it go that way. But you did the right thing. Can't imagine what you are feeling. Anyhow, you probably need something, eh?
I have to go. See you soon.
Put that gear to good use out there.
I need your eyes, my friend.
This one begins a long time ago at a desert oasis.
Tu mamy jakąś opcję rozmowy chyba.
Tarbin, do you have a second? I was wondering if...
I am Guthban, Eivor. Means battlebone. Not the name of a cheery baker, is it?
Not one who bakes bread, no. So, how did you earn this name?
Before I came here, I lived another life. A brutal, bloody life. I served with a gang of mercenaries. I was their weapon, roaming the wilds of England. Did whatever they asked of me. And all they asked was violence. When I left, I laid this sword on the grass and made a vow. I swore never to spill another drop of blood, to abandon acts of violence, to never kill again.
A hard promise for a hard man.
It wasn't, not for me. This life here is all I've ever wanted. I've never been more at peace. This is my doing. I brought all this upon you. It is down to me to fix it.
Tarbin. By threatening you, they threaten my clan. I cannot allow that.
These men are foul, Eivor. You should not have to fight my battles for me.
Do you not hear me, Tubman? If they threaten you, they threaten me. So let us face them together.
Very well. Meet me outside when you're ready. I believe I know where they will be.
No w zasadzie już jestem gotowy. Gdzie on poszedł?
If you wish to face your old friends, I'm ready when you are.
Good. I'll lead the way. I want you to know, should it come to blows with my old crew, I can handle it myself. Forgiving me is all the work you need to do.
There's nothing to forgive. You walked away. They pursued. By axe or by fist, I will do what must be done to protect my clan.
You're living the life you want, aren't you?
Before we are spotted, tell me what I should expect here. Will they attack us on sight?
I shouldn't think so. No. Nothing like that. It's not how Wilf operates. Yes, he's a clever one. And rather kind when you meet him. Family! I met him a decade ago, and he was the first person to truly welcome me. To see some value in me. He told me I had a gift. For intimidation. Persuasion. Violence. Just by the size and strength of me, he knew how to use me.
Mhm. No proszę, jaka przeszłość Tarbena. Ciekawa, a też podejrzewałem coś takiego. W tamtej misji pamiętamy, jak ten jeden ziomek tam się strasznie go przestraszył. Daleko jeszcze tam? Chyba tutaj to będzie, co? A gdzie my w ogóle jesteśmy? Sobie tylko rzucę okiem. Okej, okay, to jest na terenie Leicestershire.
So what do they want from you now?
They'll want me back. They'll want me to be the man they think I am. Monstrous and massive. Wilf and them were the only family I had then. But their love was conditional. Wilf only loves what he owns.
So what do you intend?
I know I won't go back. I don't want more blood on my hands. But apart from that, it's hard to say. Who knows what they have in mind?
No i chyba zaraz jesteśmy na miejscu. Gdzie myśmy w ogóle zawędrowali? No dość głęboko w Lincolnshire.
We're stopping.
That house there. They're likely within. It won't look like much, Eivor. But don't be fooled. And don't take Wilf lightly, charming as he seems. The man is a serpent.
I've met plenty of charmers who turned out to be snakes.
I know. Only a warning. Let's go inside.
No to idźmy.
off, Benoit boy, as I live and breathe. You got my message, and you brought a friend. Who might you be, Dane? His new leash?
I am Eivor, and the woman you robbed was one of my clan. That will not stand.
I know. I'm busted up about it. But tell Tekla, was it? Tell her that her ale is some of the finest we've tasted.
I am done with you, Wilf.
But we are not done with you, boy. We gave you food, shelter, ale to drink, riches galore. We made you who you are.
For all you did for him, he repaid you with blood and sweat, did he not?
You're a fiery one, I like that. But the ink was dried on this deal well before your number arrived in England. If you wish to clear Tarbin's name, I'm happy to help with that. It's only a small matter of cost. Some weeks back, soldiers confiscated my personal wares, shall we say. Tried to confiscate me as well, but I gave them the slip. If you're keen, you could recover my belongings and return them to me. Do that, and your name is clear.
I can't. I promised myself I would leave all this behind, but...
If it will clear Tarbin's name, we will recover what is yours. Where are these soldiers?
Camped not far to the west. A battalion of bloated, brainwashed military men. You can't miss it for the smell.
Wait here, then. We will return before you sprout another pair of horns.
God go with you, Eivor.
Czyli musimy coś odzyskać.
You found it!
Oh!
Let's bring this back to Wilf.
You handled that better than I would have.
No naprawdę poszło szybko, chyba musiałem to już wcześniej zrobić po prostu.
Oh, they have returned.
We have your goods.
Beautiful. Beautiful, put them there.
The ledger.
Of course. Happy to honor it. My goodness, such a lack of trust these days. It's a dark age, no mistake.
That's it then. We're done?
Aye. You are free to walk from this place and live as Tarbin the boring breadmaker for the rest of your days. But you, Eivor, if you ever get tired of the settled life, we could always use a thief with your skills. Think about it.
Mela poleciała. No i co? Wracamy? Prowadź do osady Tarbena. Jadę na swojego konia. No jedź, a ja mam go odprowadzić.
Tarbin, are you satisfied?
Yes. I cannot thank you enough, Eivor. I feared the worst when I heard my old moniker, Guthban. Hadn't heard it in years. Wrenches up fearful memories.
I imagine. How did you fall in with that bunch?
After my mother died, I sought Thamba. Wilf offered him. He looked at me. Took me in and told me who I was. Who I could be. I don't crave that belonging anymore. Among you lot, people accept me as I am. The greatest gift I ever got. Peace.
Many men are calm because they have never known a storm. You weathered the storm and worked through it. That is a rare thing.
That means a lot. Thank you.
No i sprawa się wyjaśniła. Zaraz dotrzemy do krótszej przystani i ruszamy na nowy teren. Czy my już jesteśmy u nas?
Hey, my
my boy.
No, jesteśmy.
Ah, it's good to be home again. That is, if I haven't robbed myself of the pleasure of calling it home.
Tarbin, in spite of all, you're welcome here. And you owe us nothing but the work you love.
Right. Payment in fresh loaves of bread. I can manage that.
But first, one scrap of your past remains.
Right. The ledger.
Toss it. And purge the past.
With pleasure.
No i zadanie ukończone. I wpadły 2 punkty umiejętności. No to co? Zajmiemy się teraz tą szlachetną opieką, gdzie my musimy się udać. To jest gdzieś tutaj. U nas w krótszej przystani.
True happiness, isn't it, men? Life in the rough. You may think this odd, but our lively chatter here has inspired in me a short poem. May I recite it for you?
Go on, Lord the Boy. Make me tremble.
Oh, indeed, I shall try. I call it Ode to a Hungry Flame.
Another scald come to join us.
Me? Oh, goodness, no. I'm no scald, no. Just a humble nobleman with an interest in versification. An amateur, really. Shall I continue?
I'm not here to judge your poems, Lord. Speak your purpose or down your mead.
Yes. Sorry. I have come with the hope of meeting Eivor, the great warrior of this clan. If such an audience is possible.
No to ja jestem Eivor.
You're talking with him now, and you are?
Ah, oh, by God's blood! My day begins with a lash of good fortune. I am Hundwald, loyal son of Lord Hunbeor, the current Elderman of Lincolnshire. May God keep and cure him. You see, my father is ailing. And in his delirium, evil men have corrupted his judgment. A secret and powerful order, if the whispers are true. Only a month ago, without forewarning, Mercian soldiers chased me, his only son, from my home. I know not why, but I do know my father would never have ordered my exile.
Outcast from your family, that's a hard road to walk.
Could one of your clan help me return to Lincoln? March beside me through the city gates and set me at my father's noble feet once again.
It may be we can help you. But we'll want something in return. An alliance between our clan and yours.
And you shall have it. My father is a great friend of the Danes in spite of the recent wars.
You sing a sad song, Hunwald of Lincolnshire. A son robbed of his father's protection, now desperate to prove his honor. How far will you go to regain it? To a bloody end?
Oh, indeed. I will plunge into the heat of battle to defend my father, knowing our cause is a righteous one.
All right, young lord. My clan has need of me just now. But when I'm ready, we'll find your father together and right the wrongs you've suffered.
God praise you, Eivor.
I won't be leading you into the heart of the shield wall, but there will be danger. I want your word. You will follow my orders to the ruin.
I am yours to abuse.
If it comes to that.
I'll wait for you in my safe haven, Bottleston to the northeast. From there, we shall make our way to Lincoln.
Goodbye, Lord Boy. Safe travels.
God bless and keep you all.
Okay.
I fear maybe escorting that boy to his own execution.
That might shut him up.
Kłopoty Hunwalda. Porozmawiaj z Hunwaldem. Rozmowa... O kurde, dostaliśmy wskazówkę dotyczącą zakonu. To sobie spójrzmy, która by to była za... Pastorał. Tutaj jakąś wskazówkę. Członkowie tajnego zakonu wygnali syna Eldormana. O kurde, proszę. Nieźle. Dobra, to teraz jesteśmy w Lincolnshire, tak? Czy my tu mamy jakieś... Tutaj nie, a tutaj? Uroczne też nie. Liry nie wiemy, a tutaj sierpak w Lincoln. Okej, zbadaj gospodarstwo. Alflegristan. Czy jakoś tak, leżące na północny wschód od miasta Lincoln w Lincolnshire. No dobrze. Musimy aż tam się udać. O kurde. No to nieźle, nieźle. Tak się zastanawiam. Którędy tam będzie najszybciej? No porobimy sobie te wszystkie tutaj punkty synchronizacyjne w takim razie. No i ruszajmy tam. Może sobie zmienimy tego wierzchowca, albo gdzieś tam na miejscu sobie zmienimy. Co to teraz tu się stało znowu? O kurde. What in the nine realms was that? Nie wiem, sprawdzimy to kiedy indziej. Jest tu tyle tych zadań, że... No gdzie ten niesforny wierzchowiec? Mamy tu robotę do zrobienia. Albo w sumie... Może gdzieś po drodze spotkamy jakiegoś zelotę? Na razie nas nie interesuje, mamy ważniejsze zadania, zaraz zresztą dotrzemy do tego punktu synchronizacji, który jest tam do góry. Dotarliśmy do niejakiego Grunwaldu, ale tym zajmiemy się później, Eivorze. Dokonajmy najpierw synchronizacji i zobaczmy, co tu będzie. No wchodź do góry. No jest, do góry. To synchronizujemy. Dobra, zerknijmy sobie na tę mapę. Jak już tu jesteśmy, to tę tajemnicę zróbmy. I zobaczmy, o co tutaj chodzi.
Someone there?
Scraps and rags. Left.
Jakaś dziwna sprawa.
Heart of stone. And the stench is ripe.
You! How dare you! Crolan's throne belongs only to the one true king of Briars.
Ten trot pokryty gnojem i błotem?
This throne of muck and manure? I suppose that makes you the Lord of Shitsby.
How dare you insult the brave and valorous soldiers of...
Of Shitsby, yes. I know your type.
Insolent ferret! Kill this usurper!
The bloody kingdom to the name!
Don't let this one escape! No one defiles this sacred fortress unpunished!
No i byłoby to tyle.
Fools in the thrall of an absent king. Pitiful.
Szybko poszło. Nie ma to jakiegoś bogactwa nigdzie w okolicy. Nie, no coś tu jest gdzieś. Do góry tradycyjnie. I w pobliżu widzę, kręci się zelota. Jak tu podejdzie bliżej, to go sobie zaatakujemy. Tradycyjnie sobie musimy to przesunąć. No idzie to bogactwo. Aha, tutaj jest, dobra. Wszystko tutaj? Wszystko. No ten zlota gdzieś tam podąża. Ja sobie go zaznaczę. Może akurat będzie na naszej drodze. Puść się tego, kurde. Kogo zaatakujemy? Ile mamy do tego zloty? 200 metrów i idzie w naszą stronę. No to będzie waleczka. Chodź, misiu. Nie miał szans. Dobijmy go.
Offer betrayed us all, Indira. Now we crawl about for the scraps.
whatever crumbs you leave behind after your raids.
You wish you were a raider? A Dringer?
Yes.
Farvel, Swordcloven.
No i okej. Zelota zlikwidowany. Teraz spójrzmy, czy dostaliśmy jakąś podpowiedź. Tutaj, nie? On był. Było sierpaka, co jest wiernym wykonawcą planów sierpaka. A sierpak jest tutaj. No nie mamy żadnego tropu nowego. Ale wjechały 2 punkty umiejętności za to. Dobrze. Skoro go pokonaliśmy, to... Tu jest to miasto. Udajmy się do drugiego punktu synchronizacji. I tam sobie synchronizujemy i zobaczymy, co będziemy robić dalej. Już widzimy ten punkt synchronizacji. No i dobrze, i jesteśmy, to złaźmy z tego wierzchowca, wdrapmy się do góry. I synchronizujmy. Okej, synchronizacja dokonana. I jesteśmy blisko naszego celu, także skaczemy na dół. Gdzie nasz niesforny wierzchowiec? To lecimy teraz do wątku głównego gry. Tym razem pierwsze zrobię całkowicie misję fabularną, a resztą zajmę się później. No chyba, że coś tam będzie po drodze do zebrania, nie? No to wiadomo. Niektóre miejsca odwiedzamy 2 razy niepotrzebnie. No to jest ta wioska chyba, co? Odszukaj Hunwalda i porozmawiaj z nim. Już go tam widzimy. Dobra, zostawmy tego wierzchowca. Tu jakiś klucz jest do podwędzenia. Nie ma. Ja tylko przyszedłem po ten. Po bogactwo, także nie przeszkadzajcie sobie. Gdzie ten Hunwald?
Cast about this lad, my friend.
Tutaj jest.
You see, Hunwald's back, drinking and jabbering.
So this is Hunwald's safe haven.
Though we be a Mercian Shire today, tomorrow...
No jest tutaj.
As free as the wind on the back...
Hunwald, who is this stranger?
Eivor, come, sit.
Bread and ale, please, alewife.
I have been discussing my delicate situation with Alvgar here.
Lord.
He is a nobleman like me. One of Lincolnshire's sturdy thanes.
Hunwald's idea of sturdy is a mug of ale that won't tip over.
Alvgar has pledged his loyalty to my family, the House of the Ferocious Swan. With his influence and your might, we shall rid Lincolnshire of the ruffians who plague this land, once and for all.
We're going to see your father, Hunwald, that's all.
Indeed, Eivor. With speed and purpose, you are the axle to my wheel, the spark to my tinder.
Wszystko w twoich rękach. Masz jakiś plan? Posłuchajmy.
Your father's ill, and your enemies have every advantage under the sun. Do you have a plan, or have I come all this way to watch you drink this watery piss?
Of course, my friend. I am a man of action above all else, ready to leap and dance and fight.
Listen, I've come to escort you to your father's side. We go now, or I walk.
Ah, yes, to Lincoln! Away! But with care. The road between here and there is teeming with brigands who wish me dead.
You daft lump of lard. A single Dane will not protect you against the whole of Mercia's army.
I think you're wrong, Alvgar. And here he'll prove it.
I'm hot for a fight, Snowdog. Give me half a chance, I'll stove your heathen face right in.
Nie wiem, co mówi, nie?
Have you ever seen a blood eagle, my Saxon friends?
A what?
A blood eagle. A raw, magnificent bird I'll tear from your guts. First, I crush your ribs. Then I pull out your lungs and stretch them into wings, so you can fly to your heaven as fast as possible.
Jesus fucking heathen.
Chyba zrezygnowali.
You canny fox. That was incredible. Like watching a captain navigate the roiling waters of an angry river. I must void my bladder, Eivor. Then we shall set forth in search of adventures new.
You travel with a marked man at your side.
He's with me. He'll be fine.
If I had a scribe jot down all the occasions I'd warn that stupid boy, I'd be the most written about man in history.
Alfgar, the boorish nag of Lincolnshire. I told Hunwald to stay near. Where did he wander off to?
Hunwald is in trouble.
Leave him be!
Jesus! He's brought a bloody day!
Work with me! I have been struck down! Ruined within an inch of my life! Continue,
as you would, Eivor. And if I should expire, avenge.
Szybko poszło.
I live! I am alive! Heaven have mercy!
Are you hurt?
Unbelievable! The Battle of Bottlefstone will be remembered for years to come! Alfgar, we have won our first great victory!
Humboldt, are you hurt?
Never better, I...
We should get to Lincoln as quickly as we can.
Yes, yes, you're right. Let's depart. What horrible souls are hunting me? Me, the son of a beloved elderman. Was it naive of me to believe my status as a nobleman held some sway over the chaerls and serfs of this shire? What cause have any to dishonor me?
No dobrze, moi drodzy, poznaliśmy w tym odcinku Hunwalda, zaczęliśmy nowy wątek w grze. Na dalsze przygody Eivora zapraszam do kolejnego odcinka. Trzymajcie się, cześć.